Wow!
Hey, Carol. You're in a good mood.
Pamela, thanks for your advice earlier. I tried chatting with the plant. I thought it was just a tree, but it sounded just like Hal. Even nature says our love is meant to be. Ultimately, I felt the plants understood the power of my love. Come to think of it, green is Hal's color. And what color are plants? Green! I'm compatible with plants, so that must mean Hal and I...
I get it. Anyway, I'm happy you got closer to the plants. Here, I'll give you this. Keep playing nice with the plants, okay?
Yo, what do you... Take care of yourself. Thank you.
What? Yup. Huh? Oh well.
I've had it!
Something happened, Doris?
Yeah, it did. I bought concert tickets, but they ripped me off! Those darn crooks! They won't get away with this!
You really don't know how to read people, do you?
Speak for yourself, Carol! Ugh, darn it. I'm seething. This sucks! Ugh, I feel like ripping something to scraps! Anything!
Scraps, huh? Hey there! Juice. Come to think of it, Hal's been drinking it all the time, too. Oh, I know! I could collect all the cans he drinks, then scrap them. Then maybe I could add it to my Hal Jordan collection!
What? Are you serious? What are you doing with all that?
None of your business! I just want to connect more with Hal. Right, back to basics. I gotta do more research on him.
I don't get you at all. Do what you want. Hal Jordan?
Hello. Trouble. Notice. Hal, drinking all that juice is gonna give you a sugar overload.
No, it's totally fine. No way something this tasty could be bad for you.
There is such a thing as too much. And you're pretty much there.
You're the one who told me you could get a prize from that charity for collecting these tabs.
Oh, so he's after the tabs. Well, this'll be easy. I'll collect tabs from the junk heaps and give them to Hal.
Hey!
Wait.
What's up?
How can I help?
Oh, yeah.
Have a good day.
what's in the trash heap!
Hey, Carol, I saw your photo. The fashion star was a good choice. Okay, now it's time to get a photo of Hal Jordan.
Leave it to me. He'll be playing football at the school right now. I'm gonna get a photo of Hal and win the best couple photo contest.
But it's still just a fake.
Yikes! Hello. Authorized. Authorized. Notice. Notice.
Down. What happened?
Hal just won't take my love.
So, the usual?
Ugh, I'm so annoyed. It's all Jessica Cruz's fault.
Carol, if you keep up the goo-goo eyes, he's definitely gonna run. We all need stress relief sometimes.
True. They say stress gives you wrinkles. But how do we get rid of it?
Gotta smash till you drop. All right, I'll scrap everything in sight.
Enough, villains. Time to face Wonder Woman.
Get lost! I'm really upset right now! You're toast!
Take this.
That was fun, Doris. I'm not mad anymore. I'm really calm and even feel a deeper love for Hal.
I had fun too. Wonder Woman butted in, but thanks to you, we beat her. If you get frustrated again, tell me anytime.
Yep, will do.
Oh yeah, I found this on the pile of scrap. It's not my style, so here, have it. Hey!
Thank you.
the power of love!
See ya!
Meow. All right, we're all here. Time to make a game plan for our next prank.
Hey, Selena, I've been wondering, why do you always get to boss us around?
Why wouldn't she? She's definitely the brain of this group.
Got a problem with that, Doris?
I can come up with a better prank.
Seriously, Doris? You think you're cut out to be a leader?
That's right. I challenge you to a prank duel, Selena.
Meow. Sure. Why not? I was in need of a new distraction.
All right, okay. And the winner gets a gift from me. How about that? It's not a bomb, I promise. Now ready, fight!
What kind of prank is Doris planning? I should watch her and find out.
Ha, I see. Cats, huh?
The Doris planning to use cats in her prank? I don't have enough information. I wonder if my friends in Containerport know anything.
Doris has been sneaking around the manhole recently. She's got to be up to no good. I want in on it too.
Did you know Doris's parents are researchers? She just told me she took some strength serum from their lab. Maybe she could get a love potion for me. Did you know? She just told me maybe she could get a...
I came up with the greatest prank. This'll be an easy win. Huh? Selena? I'm not telling you a thing!
Cats, a strength serum, the manhole. What could Doris be planning with these three things? I'm worried for the cats. Let me check underground.
Now, all of you, it's time for an experiment. With this strength serum, you'll all turn savage and get 10 times bigger. Cause a ruckus in town, and the girls will learn to take me seriously for sure.
I wonder how she's planning to get those oversized cats out of that manhole.
Hello? Mom? Oh, yep, I know. I said I know. Oh, you want me home for dinner today? Okay, I'll head home now.
Looks like she's gone. Time to save those cats. Meow. You haven't shown us your prank yet.
I had it ready. I really did, but the cats disappeared. They were crucial.
Blaming the cats? Not cool, Doris.
So, Selena, what did you have planned?
Meow! Come out, you guys.
What? Aren't these the cats I stole?
Looks like Selena one-upped you.
Selena wins! Sorry, Doris.
Darn it!
Selena, as the winner, you get a prize from me.
Looks like I'll continue heading these strategy meetings.
Hey!
Huh? Ah ha ha! Yeah.